photosynthesis, light energy is used to synthesize
for number one, y'all, for a hypothesis. Your hypothesis, remember, that's your guess before you actually do it. So just use your best judgment.
Complex chemical reactions is summarized by the following formula. In the gizmo, what light is intensity of and CO2 level do you think will maximize the rate of photosynthesis?
How would it be decreasing? When it go down, the oxygen bubble decreases.
Stop at 31.3. I don't know. I think let's read it again.
When the CO2 level goes down, the water and the oxygen.
All right.
Decrease. CO2, we do the right thing. The water goes down. Decreases. The highest light intensity will like maximize the rate of photosynthesis. The highest light intensity will maximize the rate of photosynthesis. The highest. The highest light intensity will maximize the rate of photosynthesis.
That's our question.
It was the answer. I said the light intensity will maximize the rate of photosynthesis.
So what we gotta do is see which one that has the most percentage. They say level, it's a CO2 level. Do you think will match it?
We're gonna see who can produce the highest level of oxygen once y'all get to part two.
Oh.